evening, with weather, and welcome. Thank you for joining us for this Christmas box of music, festive joy, and we hope a little bit of humour, because, to be fair, we all like a laugh occasionally. Our concert this evening has been facilitated to a great extent by the people at Brannock Barn, who have enabled us to use a facility of a marquee there in which we could practice and in which we could enjoy our love of song. It hasn't been easy. It has been difficult because we've been wearing masks, we've been socially distanced, and two things that really you would never associate with a choir. But perseverance, hopefully, has won out. The reason we have been doing that? Well, because we enjoy it, but also because we are singing for two very important and worthy charities. We are singing for Shelter Cymru, and we are singing for the Brecon Food Bank, both of whom help disadvantaged people, very often through no fault of their own, to actually eke out a life in some way or other by food and shelter, essential elements to mankind. So if you enjoy it, please help us by contributing. And if you feel you don't want to watch the next one, then pay for the privilege of flicking the switch. For the moment, thank you for being with us. Sit back and enjoy.
Gogoniant yr arglwydd o'i hamgylch, a daeth arswyd arnynt. Yna, dywedodd yr angel wrthynt, peidiwch ag ofni, oherwydd wyle, yr wyf yn cyhoeddi I chwi y newydd da am lawenydd mawr a ddawyr holl bobl. Ganwyd I chwi heddiw yn Rhef Dafydd, waredwr, yr hwn yw'r Mesoea, yr arglwydd. A dyma'r arwydd I chwi. Cewch hyd i'r un bach wedi ei rwymo mewn dillad baban ac yn gorwedd mewn preser. Yn sydyn, ymddangosodd gyda'r angen dyrfa o llu nefon yn moli Duw gan ddweud Gogoniant yn y gorichaf I Duw ac ar y ddeiar tang nefedd yn llith yr hau sy'n wrth ei fodd. Wedi i'r angylion fynd ymaith oddi wrthynt i'r nef, dechreuodd y bugeiliau ddweud wrth ei gilydd, gadewch I ni fynd I Bethlehem a gweld yr hyn sydd wedi digwydd, y peth yr hysbysodd yr arglwydd ni amdano. Eithant ar frys a chawsant hyd I Fair a Joseph a'r baban yn gorwedd yn y preseb. Ac wedi ei weld, mynegasant yr hyn oedd wedi ei lefaru wrthynt am y plentyn hwn. Rhyfeddodd pawb a'i clywodd at y pethau a ddywedodd y bugeiliaid wrthynt. Ond yr oedd Mair yn cadw'r holl bethau hyn yn ddiogel yn ei chalon ac yn myfyrio arnynt. Dychwelodd y bugeiliaid gan ogoneddi a moli Duw am yr holl bethau a glywsant ac a welsant, yn union fel rhyfarwyd wrthynt.
Thank you.
When icicles hang by the wall, and Dick the shepherd blows his nail, and Tom bears logs into the hall, and milk comes frozen home in pale, and blood is nipped, and ways be foul, then nightly sings the staring owl. Tu-whoo! Tu-whit, tu-whoo! A merry note, while Greasy Joan doth keel the pot.
While Greasy Joan doth keel the pot.
And Greasy Joan doth keel the pot.
When all aloud the wind doth blow, and coughing drowns the parson's saw, and birds sit brooding in the snow, and Marion's nose looks red and raw, when roasted crabs hiss in the bowl, then nightly sings the staring owl. Tu-whoo! Tu-whit, tu-whoo! A merry note, while Greasy Joan doth keel the pot.
While Greasy Joan doth keel the pot.
While Greasy Joan doth keel the pot.
Thank you. Nadolig fwyawyr. Tinser ar y goeden, siren yn y len. Ar ddoli fach yn oester, mor ddel ar y ddrig y bren. A'i hyn yw Nadolig, fwyawyr. Glychau santa tigian dros yr eira ma, a lleisiau plant yn unw i ganu carol lan. A'i hyn yw Nadolig, fwyawyr. Plant yn dawel, dawel, yn eu cwsg dwy oriau ma. A breuddwyd fwyn yn gofyn, a ddaw santa gyda'i sam. Daw teganau lawer, a phwy wyr o ble, a sôn ei chwerthu'n hapus, a glywyr dros y lle. A'i hwn yw'r Nadolig, pwy a wyr. Clychau eglwys eichan, gyda'i neges i'r hwchyd, yn canu'n hatgoffa fod y baba yn ei gryd. Neswch at y presen, plygwch yn o'n llwyr, wrth weld y brenhinoedd a'r engel. Nid oes rhaid gofyn, pawb a wyr.
Oh. As we approach our Christmas festivities, it is interesting to see how the festivities were celebrated in the past. On Christmas Day, the service would have been the plug-in service held in the church or chapel. The members made their way through darkness very early in the morning, as the translation of plug-in is dawn, cockcrow. The service comprised of prayers, sermon, and singing both psalms and hymns, and such was their devotion, they continued till broad day. The service of plug-in is still observed, and increasingly so.
On the eve of Christmas, taffy making was the custom. Toffee sweets were made by boiling toffee over the open fire, and the dollops of the boiling toffee were dropped into ice-cold water. One can imagine that it possibly made the journey to the plug-in so is at least a little more enjoyable.
The custom of the Mari Lloyd was conducted through the Christmas festival. The Mari Lloyd was a very scary, manufactured horse, made with a long pole, draped with a white sheet, which was inserted into the horse's skull that was decorated with coloured ribbons. They knocked on doors and were accompanied by a group singing impromptu songs and challenging the householder to reply in a similar manner. The Mari Lloyd is thought to be a pre-Christian custom, but is still acted out in parts of Wales, although each has its own regional interpretation.
And then we find Kalenig on New Year's Day. For this, you put three sticks into the bottom of an apple, dress the apple with cloves, almonds, etc., and crown it with a sprig of holly. Then you'd go from door to door, carrying your Kalenig totem, splashing people with water, chanting rhymes and songs, and asking for Kalenig, gifts of small change. A real Welsh trick or treat.